You should expect the heavier 12.7mm machine gun to be used in firing on aircraft. The 12.7 machine gun may be seen turret mounted on tanks, personnel carriers, and other armored vehicles. Aiming is accomplished through the barrel-mounted ring sight. The 12.7mm gun has a tactical anti-aircraft range of 1,000 meters. Tactical anti-aircraft range is defined as the range at which an aircrew can expect to receive fire. The 12.7mm gun cyclic rate of fire is 550 to 600 rounds per minute. At 1,000 meters, penetration against rolled homogeneous armor is 13 millimeters.